just installing crankshaft here. I've exchanged this crank. I'm putting in a straight shaft PTO end crank as opposed to a tapered crank. I had to modify or make a bushing so I could fit one of the bearings on. Now I'm in the process. I'm going to put the cap on the connecting rod and begin assembling it here.